In this video, we will show you how to install the Evolution Series fire classified floor boxes. These boxes are designed to maintain a floor fire rating up to 2 hours while allowing for a large capacity of power, communications, and audio-video services. Tools required to install your floor box include a drill, a hammer, flat and Phillips head screwdrivers, a tape measure, duct tape, and a level. Measure and cut an opening into the pan deck 17.5 inches by 22.3 inches. Make sure the center line of the box will align with the center of the valley of the deck before cutting the opening. Once you have cut your opening into the pan deck, remove your Evolution Series fire classified floor box from its packaging and place the floor box near your pre-cut opening in the decking. After you install your conduit caps, you'll be ready to drop the box into the opening. To maintain fire classification, unused conduit entry holes must be capped with conduit caps, included. These can be installed before or after you install the floor box. Now that your box has been positioned into the opening, secure the box assembly to the decking by hammering down the screw tabs and fasten to the deck with tech screws as shown. The box can also be secured in place by seam welding. Verify that the box height is set to the desired concrete pour depth. The Evolution floor box is preset for a 3.25 inch concrete pour. The dimension from the pan to the bottom of the floor box should equal the desired pour depth. To maintain the desired fire rating, concrete must surround the entire box. To maintain a 2-hour fire classification, the dimension from the crest of the deck to the top of the floor box should be set at 3.25 inches for lightweight concrete and 4.5 inches for normal weight concrete. Check to ensure that your floor box is level and make necessary adjustments using the 4 leveling legs. To prevent concrete from leaking through seams, seal all openings. The contractor in this video is using duct tape. Congratulations, the installation is complete. You are ready to pour concrete.